Hi, Gizmo Guy here. So you got a new iPhone, but you still drive an older car. A car that's more than 5 years old and that doesn't have Bluetooth or an aux input. So what do you do if you want to connect your iPhone and use your iPhone on your car while you drive? Well, I got a suggestion for you. It's this little gadget from iPhoneFMTransmitter.com. iPhoneFMTransmitter.com. This little gadget will allow you to connect your iPhone onto your older car radio without Bluetooth or aux input, and you can listen and talk through your car radio without any additional accessories or any type of wire. Unlike the traditional FM transmitter such as this, you have to plug into a car cigarette lighter enabled to get it to work, and they're staticky at best. This new device features its own new technology. It allows you to connect your phone to your car radio with crystal clear sound and without any wire. So I'm going to show you how to get this thing. I'm going to show you how to use this thing right now. So first, we turn on the radio. You can hear that we set the preset at 87.9. You can hear that there's a lot of static going on right now. And we'll simply remove this transmitter and turn it on. Notice that the static sound went away completely. Now we're going to plug it onto our iPhone 6. We plug it in. Choose the music that you want to hear. In this case, we'll pick a streaming music. We'll just use the iTunes radio. We'll play the sound. The way it hurts. For months on end, I've had my doubts. Denying everything. You can hear that the sound's coming out loud and clear without any sort of distortion. Now we're going to go to Pandora. From the start, you were a thief, you stole my heart, and I, your willing victim. I let you see the parts of me that were. We can move around, and you see that the sound is coming very, very clear without any distortions or noise. Now, let's try YouTube.
I crave a smoke. That's all I crave.
Oh, commercial.
That's where this comes in.
Oh, come on. Under the pressure of walking in your shoes. Every step that I take is another. You can hear that the sound is coming through loud and clear without any sort of distortion. Now we're going to try to use the hands-free feature and talk while we drive. So we'll just do this. Call Linda. Hello, can you hear me?
Hello, I can hear you.
Can you call me back, please?
Yes, I will. Just a minute.
Thank you.
Okay, bye-bye.
And we'll hang up. And we'll wait for the call. And while the call is waiting, coming through, we can play the music. Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you loud and clear.
Okay, thank you very much.
All right, thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you, bye-bye. So you can see that as soon as we hang up the phone, the music comes right back on by itself. So if you want to talk on the phone while you drive, all you have to do is ask Siri. Siri will dial the number for you, and then you can talk to the phone or talk to the car as normal as you drive. So once again, you get this really cool, amazing gadget from iPhoneFMTransmitter.com. iPhoneFMTransmitter.com. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.